Hi everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to manage USB debugging settings in your device Vivo Y100A. In this device Vivo Y100A, I'll show you how you can do it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.